We have a. You ready? We have a statement that all of us have discussed and are putting out. It's a joint statement. Meeting of leaders of 21 political parties condemned the dastardly Pulwama terror attack by Pakistan-sponsored terrorists of Jaish-e-Mohammed on 14th February 2019. The meeting paid homage to our martyrs and expressed solidarity with our armed forces in crushing the menace of terrorism. The meeting lauded the action taken by the Indian Air Force against the terrorist camp on 26 February 2019 and praised our armed forces for their valor and their bravery. The meeting of 21 parties expressed their deep anguish over the blatant politicization of the sacrifices made by our armed forces by leaders of the ruling party. National security must transcend narrow political considerations. The leaders observed that the Prime Minister has regrettably not convened an all-party meeting as per the established practice in our democracy. The leaders expressed concern on the emerging security situation. Post the statement from the MEA regarding targeting of our military installations and loss of one of our fighter aircraft, the leaders condemned the Pakistani misadventure and expressed their deep concern for the safety of our missing pilot. Leaders urged the government to take the nation into confidence in all measures to protect India's sovereignty, unity, and integrity. Thank you.